Hello children, now we are going to see the book exercise in the poem Run. Okay, take your English book to the, take it, page number 38. See here, once again we will read this poem, Run. Away from the city and into the sun, out to the country, run, run, run. Run in the raindrops, run neath the trees, run little races with each little breeze. Run down the hillside, run up the lane, run through the meadow, then run back again. Run and be merry all through the day, run to the country, away, away. Who has written this poem? Mary Dunt. Read the new words. Raindrops. 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 Neath. Neath means beneath. Beneath means under. NEATH, neat. Breeze, BREEZE, breeze. Hillside, HILLSIDE, hillside. Meadow, MEADOW, meadow. Merry, MERRY, merry. See the rhyming words. Sun, run. Ending of the letters and sound to be same. This is called a rhyming word. Sun, run. Trees, breeze. Lane, again. Merry, country. Day, away. Then see the opposites here. I have written here. Into, onto. Little, big. Up, down. Back, front. Merry, sad. Day, night. Okay, students, read these rhyming words and then new words and opposites too. Turn the next page. You can answer here. What does the poem tell us to do? The poem tells us to do run. What is the verb? Run. Okay, so what is the answer for this? The poem tells us to do run. This is the first one answer. See the second one. Write about the places where the poet wants us to run. Where it is? See here. Country, city, then under the trees, hillside, lane, meadow. That's all. Okay, so what are the places? Country, then lane, meadow, then tree, under the trees, then city. Those places the poet wants to us to run. Is it? Then do you like to play and run about? Why? Do you like to play and run? Yes, I like to play. I like to play and run. Why? Because it's giving. Because of it's a exercise. This is an exercise. Running is very good exercise. Name any three games that you play in which you have to run. Like that, what are the things we will run? Hide and seek. Then long jump, then cycling. Sometimes cycling also we will like running only. When you run fast, what do you feel is happening to your body? When I run fast, I feel sweating on my body, sweating on my body. See, say aloud. Beneath, B-E-N-E-A-T-H, beneath. Breeze, B-R-E-E-Z-E, breeze. Meet, M-E-E-T, meet. Fear, F-E-A-R, fear. Each, E-A-C-H, each. Meadow, M-E-A-D-O-W, D-O-W, meadow. Then see the missing word here. Trees, please, tease, teach, sleep, beep, feet, meet, and then meet. We have to write EE or EA only for those words. Like that you have to write in your book. See here, more than some words we have to write in the bubbles. Trees, free, breeze. See here EA, meadow, fear, meet. Like that if you can, you can write. See this. We can use this for while moving our body. We can use these instructions only. See here, shoulders, move them up and down. Feet, walk forward or backward. Run fast and slow. Run fast or run slowly. Hands, move them left and right. Move your hand left side. Move your hand right side. Like that we will comment in our classrooms, no? That's why they have given here. Okay, see that. Like that, jump, hop, march, and tiptoe. Tiptoe means we have to touch our feet. Okay, students, up to this, you just complete in your book. Okay, we will continue the next remaining exercise in our next class. Thank you.